This experiment basically shows that an egg sinks in fresh water and floats in salty water. Take a fresh egg and just place it in a bowl of fresh water and you'll find it sinks. Now remove the egg, pour a lot of salt in the bowl of water and then stir it well with a spoon to dissolve it completely. The saltier the water, the heavier it is. Now this is slightly denser than fresh water. If you place the same egg back in this salty water, you will be surprised now that the fresh egg now floats. If you try to dip it in, it again pops up.